Scott Annan back with you on my country top 60 countdown of the biggest hits of the decade. We're up to number 28 now. It's by a guy who I got to see twice in concert this decade. The most recent time, which was in the spring of 2019, it happened quite unexpectedly. Turns out I was at the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville watching a show, and his name wasn't anywhere on the program, but there he was. He came out on stage and performed a tune called Blue Ain't Your Color. Well, we all know that that was a huge number one for Keith Urban. And yes, I had gotten to see Keith in 2013 at the Hollywood Bowl out in California. And so this was the second time I got to see him. Back in 2013, his big number one hit was Little Bit of Everything. And here it is at number 28 in my top 60 countdown.
I wish I could take a cab down to the creek and hang a disco ball from an old oak tree. Smoke and drink once in a while, somehow it'd be good for me. I want a cool chick that'll cook for me, but it'll dance on the bar in her tan bare feet and do what I want when I want, and she'll do it with me. I don't need too much of nothing. I just wanna sing a little chill song, get my groove on, pour something strong down in my drink. Oh, no, that I don't need a whole lot of anything. I just want a little bit of everything. Na 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 na, na 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 na. I just want a little bit of everything. Na 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 na, na 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 na. Whoa. Now I don't need a garage full of cars, but I'll take a whole box. Cuban cigars and I smoke them nice and slow, like they were good for me. Don't need a ranch or a big piece of land, but I like to get a little bit of dirt on my hands. A big old couch and a big old room still feels lonely when it's just you. Yes, it does. I don't need too much of nothing. I just want to sing a little chill song and get my groove on. Pour something strong down in my drink. Oh, no, that I don't need a whole lot of anything. I just want a little bit of everything. Na 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 na, na 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 na. A little bit of everything under the sun. So when I kick back basking in it, I'll be okay. Of nothing, I just want to sing a little chill song, get my groove on, pour something strong down in my drink. Oh, no, that I don't need a whole lot of anything. I just want a little bit of everything. Na 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 na, na 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 na. I just want a little bit of everything. Na 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 na, na 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 na.
With the second of his four big entries in our top 60 countdown, that's Keith Urban with Little Bit of Everything. It spent 2 weeks at number one in August of 2013, but it also spent 7 weeks at number two on my countdown, giving it enough firepower to end up at number 28 for the entire decade. Well, we have 27 more hits to go on our way to number one, and coming up at number 27, we're going to hear a song with a beautiful message about the brevity of life and making the most of every moment. That's coming up when we return.